I've built a lot of guitars. There are very few around.